pretend to misunderstand a paper man with scissor hands who watches the hourglass for rain to send to fall and fall again as he pretends that everything he lays his hands on
doesn't turn to shreds, Jamie Madrox.
Why does he persist to hide when they insist he tried
to come outside? Don't you run away.
Shell, he lives inside, how he's been hypnotized.
And despite the lies, he sits and waits to die.
Cause he can't find no words to explain the rain. All his emotions are transformed.
We're now become him.
He's alive in a black hole, empty in space. And he sits in front of the mirror.
And he's face to face.
With the sadness, confusion, his patience, he's losing. He's substance abuse.
And he's one with the music.
And he needs a little something to dial it all back. Cause he's running
out of
but he's not on track. Don't live here anymore. It's been cold since you went away. I've been trying to get my head together. Is there something I can say?
Let's go.
No, don't live here anymore. It's been cold since you went away.
Everybody put your motherfucking fist in the sky.
All I see when I'm looking at you is me. Then everything gets a little bit harder. Like a piece of my life's puzzle. It's been such another confidence to this day. I'm feeling like I'm never gonna find it. I smoke a cigarette and hope for the best. But sometimes that cigarette is just smoking in chest. I lay in bed, stuck to do again rest. Instead I use it as an escape from all the past. Yeah, it seems to matter. I'm only getting sadder.
Family.
I got love for the family.
Us too.